somebody just called and asked when we gonna send them that shirt. Well, we wide open. We need some money. I'm sure that you can get some very expansive answers instead of maybe an occult, you know, turn off. But we need money bad as a hen need teeth to work on a ear of corn. I guess corn's hard to, I don't know, I don't have any teeth up front in the top, so I don't bother with no corn. But we'd have to have another analogy. I used to use the corn thing. But if you have anything that we owe you from 10 to 6, Monday through Friday, please call and ask for Joe. And he will hit the computer and find out how long ago we sent you your thing and what address we mailed it to. I would assume that we've already mailed it. And if it turns out that we haven't, we'll double up and get it to you right away. Ask for Joe. Erskine Hawkins Tiffin Inn Band, I think it was around December 1941. Gee, that's a pretty good while ago. I remember this was yesterday. Well, whatever.
Don't you worry about what she do. If she satisfied me, she should please you. I'd like.
WPFW, Washington.
Can satisfy me, that's why I love her. And I will till the day I die. That's no problem. And it's my
guitarist Johnny Copeland, tune called It's My Tears, I'm Wasted, Let Me Cry. Looking back again over in Southeast at the Hine Junior High School, there was a drum and bugle corps, and quite a few of the neighbors in the neighborhood, that makes sense, neighbors in the neighborhood. Quite a few of the neighborhood people were there, but to me the outstanding individual performer in the group was named Pinky. Lord, she was the prettiest young girl that I've ever laid eyes on, and was so bright, so intelligent. Together, she had the whole thing all squared away. Let's send something out to Pinky. She has grown up now, but she still looks as good and still got her head together.
Prettier than all the world, and I'm so proud. You're only one fellow's girl, and I'm so proud, so proud, I'm so proud of you, I'm so proud of being loved by you, and it would hurt, hurt to know if you ever were untrue. Sweeter than the taste of a cherry, so sweet. And I'm so proud, girl.
I'm so proud.
I'm so proud of you. Compliments to you from all the people we meet. Yes, and I'm so proud.
I'm so proud.
I'm so proud of being loved by you. Would hurt, hurt to know if you ever were untrue. Sweeter than the taste of a cherry, so sweet. Yeah, and I'm so proud.
I'm so proud.
I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud of being loved.
Hey, I did get another play out of that. I'm going to go out and see and stand around Sam Cage, you know, with my head down, and maybe he'll throw out something that sound a little bit. No, he can't throw out nothing that sound no better. They play a little better. The Impressions, Fred, Sam, and Curtis. I'm so proud. So proud of whom? Hey, Stacy calls her sister. Cottrell calls her mother. I call her Pinky. But she answers to all of us.
Don't let your friends turn you against me, babe.
Bobby.
Because they ain't giving you one red cent. Whoa, whoa. Don't let your friends turn you against me, babe. Because they ain't giving you one red copper cent. I said, when I leave you this time, baby, I just want to know who's going to pay your house rent. I said one more time, don't let them turn you against me, baby. And this time I'm going to let your conscience be your guide. Wow! Don't let them turn you against me, baby. This time I'm gonna let your conscience be your guide. Wow! And when I leave you this time, baby, I just wanna know will your friends stand by your side. men say that I'm no good. I hunt women like a dog hunt a bone. But I can't be doing too much wrong, baby. Every week I bring my paycheck home. So don't let them turn you against me, baby. And I know you're blind and you just can't see. I said you better get hip to all of your girlfriends. Wow, they're just trying to get next to me.
Robert Calvin, Bobby Blue Bland, your friends, the late McKinley Mitchell.
Without a word of warning, the blues walked in this morning. Circuit around in my lonely room. I didn't know why I had that sad and lonely feeling. Until my baby called me and said we was through. Yesterday, this time I sang a love song. But today I sing the blues. Now it strikes me kind of funny how life can be this way. We was lovers last night, honey, but not in love today. And it strikes me kind of funny how fate can be unfair. But I come out on the losing end in every love affair. Lord, it must have been written for me. Yeah. Yo. Look like I'm the one to always lose. Yesterday I sang a love song. Oh. But today I'm walking around singing the blues. Singing the blues. Walk around all day long, singing the blues. Walk around all day long. Look like I'm the one to always lose. Yesterday, this time I sang a love song. Oh, no. But today I sing the blues.
Yesterday, today, tomorrow, and henceforth. She's gone, and I keep telling myself I'm glad.
Mm-hmm.
darling, my love will be true, always and forever. I'll love just you. Just promise me, darling, your love in return. Make this fire in my soul, dear, forever burn. My heart's at your command, dear, to keep love and to hold. Making you happy is my desire, dear. Keeping you is my goal. I'll forever love you the rest of my days. I'll never part from you and your loving way. Keeping you is my goal. I'll forever love you the rest of my days. I'll never part from you and your loving way.
Is prime one that cannot do two. The Duke of Earl.
Please listen to my plea. I'm looking up above. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Pray for your love. Please, please stop this rainbow. Oh, in my baby, baby, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, stop this rainbow.
Yeah.
Yeah, the rainbow. We'll send that down to the shoe shop there with Vondell and Leon sitting down trying to figure out how to make a better Cuban heel. You know the Cuban heel? No, you probably don't, but it don't make no difference. Vondell know what it is. And there's a thought, too. When they going to get that metro dug and covered up so they can get those cars coming through there and pick up business again? Hang in there, Vondell. You made it this far. You should have been hung before you left North Carolina, but you got away from them. You'll be able to survive here. For the big fat fella from Henderson, North Carolina, who should be home by now, me and Miss Anastasia go looking for him with the rolling pin.
So darling, I sing my song. Your leaving make my heart beat low and slow. Now I'm wondering, where did you go? Please tell me what is wrong. I still love you. Won't you please come back to me? Come back where you ought to be. Don't stay from me. For eternity, you told me that you would leave me here in tears. Now you're gone and hours seem like years. So darling, I sing my song.
John Marshall Alexander Jr., born June 9th, 1929 in Memphis, Tennessee, died December the 25th, 1954 in Houston, Texas. Johnny Ace.
I can't believe you want to leave.
Richard Penniman.
Well, you know it hurt me so. Dying on bending knee. Oh, begging please not to go. And think of all the love we share. And all the fun we had. And now you wanna leave. Don't you know that that'll drive me mad? My life, my heart, my love is in your hand. And now you're gonna leave me. You're gonna leave me for another man. Think of all the love we share.
$5 a month, $15 a year, $30 a year. Except for the $5 a month, you don't have to send it all at once. If you miss a month, you don't owe us for the next month. Fumbling again. Rockville, the Potomac Goldsmith on Halpine Road join our $5 a month club. Anybody else got any kind of business out there that we might mention on these airways and thank you? We can't do commercials and we don't sell commercial time, but this is almost the same thing. It's widely listened to and has a paying audience. You have to kind of use what you have rather than wonder how it ought to be. If we could do commercials, I'm sure that we could sell enough commercials on the BAMA Hour to run the whole station. But it's just one of those things. Dave Brubeck. These foolish things. We're wrapping it up. It's going kind of slow, and we're not going to jump and hoop and holler and push the panic button. Normally, this show pays for itself, and I'm certain that it'll continue to do so. I'd like to say hello to Ma Millie out in Capitol Heights, Maryland. You have a good day on Bayou Street out there. 202-783-3111. Nikki over in Southeast, 4 months old, but she grows up to look anything like Nancy. She got a beautiful future. She looks like Charlotte. You better get education and whole lot of other things, so she's gonna need it. this orderly transition from Bubeck to Clifford Brown and still write these pledges down, because every time I see the phone, I just grab it. It might be affecting my board work, but I don't want to keep you on the phone too long. We got Clifford doing an instrumental. We'll like to thank the International Mailing Systems. That's over on Maryland Avenue in Baltimore. It's his first time neighborhood to Bama. Well, you ain't missed much. And then, too, I sound better than I look. So if you saw me, you'd say, oh, is that him? Wayne Bowie in Kensington, Yvonne Little in Forest Heights. I thank all three of you. We appreciate your efforts on our behalf. I'm not going to even apologize for this board work. It's a little sloppy and some of the records are not in order, but every time I see that phone ring, I just reach over there and grab it. I don't think that you ought to be kept on hold while you decide to give us a donation. Make sense to you? Priorities. Money first. But I'll do better once we get the fundraiser over and there'll be no talking over the records. 202-783-3111, if you can see your way to send us a donation in the next 4 or 5 months, give us a call. Say, put me down for $5 a month, or put me down for $30 a year, whatever you feel comfortable with. We don't tell you how to spend your money, we just tell you where to spend it. With your money, we'll pay 4 paid staff people who work full-time, but they're paid as if they were part-time workers. But it takes at least 4 people to keep the place on the air, and the people that you hear, they don't get paid. You got to be better than I am to get paid, and I don't get paid because I'm not good enough, and there ain't that many people down here better than me, or better than I am. If the people from the school, hey, I paid them, I don't have to. I can say what I want, I paid for it. 783. I don't know nothing about no big figures. The slim figures attract my attention the best. These foolish things. Street in Southeast. Thank you very much. Charles Schaefer in Baltimore, Maryland on Arden Road. Roland Freeman in Washington, D.C., Northwest. Annie, Z-I-L-L, Zill, Northwest Washington. Frank, Justine, J-U-S-T-I-N-E, M-D, I guess that's doctor. Well, doctor, thank you. That looked like a doctor-type donation, too. Appreciate it, Northwest Washington. A-Z-O-R-A, Irby, on Summit Place in Northwest. Thank you very much. Appreciate it. Joe Baylor on Savannah Street in Southeast. Virginia Fuller on, I can't pronounce, SKY Sky Hill Road, Alexandria, Virginia. Thank you. John Bird in Baltimore, Maryland on Craig Avenue. Thank you. Don M-A-T-T-E-O, Mateo. Well, you know who it is. Clearbrook Drive in Springfield. Thank you. Baker Shop Baldwin. Baker, yeah, Shop, S-H-O-P. 12th Street Northeast. Thank you. M-A-N-I-Z-A, Moden. On Douglas Street in Northeast. Fred Munson in Forestville, Maryland. These foolish things remind me of you. Lee Konitz, Clifford Brown, and Dave Brubeck. Let's move on into We Better the Mainstreamers, but a ballad's a ballad. Here's Clifford Brown. Donna Walters in Columbia, Maryland. Thank you. Lillian White on Longfellow Street, Northwest. Thank you. Sylvester Dogan, D-O-G-A-N, on 2nd Street in Northwest Washington. Kent, G-U-I-D-A. Guida? I don't know, G-U-I-D-A on Bayhead Road in Annapolis. Thank you. Michael L-E-A-V-E-C-K on Glendale Avenue in Alexandria. Would like to challenge all lottery players. Yeah, that'd be to have anything left. Ray Wilson in Bladensburg, Maryland. All you fellas who play in the lottery, send us something too. And if you hit, send us something else, because that's money from home. Play Dwayne Allman Going Down Slow. Allman? I guess that's probably something for the Saturday show. I'll keep the note. Dave Devon on Andrews Lane in, looks like, Benedict, Maryland. 21701. Hope the postman can read better than I can. Rob Mertz on in Martinsville, West Virginia. Thank you very much. Shirley McClendon, Cascade Lane in Upper Marlboro, Maryland. See, it says cottage for sale. A lady, you made a lady's day. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. I try. And you helped us too by calling in here as you did. John Watts in Forestville, Maryland. Thank you, John. I thank all of you. And we hope to thank some more before we go. But we're going to continue to try to give you what we think is first-class programming, an alternative to the preaching that you hear and the, what do you say? Hallelujah, vote for me. Amen, vote for me. Come rent my apartment. It ain't furnished right. The building inspectors ain't coming around. A little shout at the preachers, you know. In football, we don't want them up there explaining why they ain't winning. Mr. Cook paying good money, we want him to keep on trying and take off the makeup and put on the pads. I wonder if the cocaine scandal had anything to do with the fellas running down hell-bent to tackle somebody. They might have taken an ingredient out that was driving them down there. Who knows? Clifford Brown to Sonny Rollins with fond thoughts of Denise. It is such an easy living for you, girl. My first thought in the morning and last thought at night. Like I believe I dream about you. But you keep me going. You only keep me young, you keep me going. I appreciate it. Sonny Rollins, easy living. And a whole lot of fun. Thank you.
783-3111. Send us one of your tax-deductible contributions. Put your money to good use. We needed to pay these four people. We ain't trying to run nothing extravagant. We got four people and some high rent, and the utility bills cost us the same thing they cost you. You know it high. Don't let us freeze to death down here after you pay the rent. 202-783-3111. Join our $5 a month club. That way, $5 is pretty easy to generate. If you miss a month, don't worry about it. You can pay next month or just pay the regular $5. We ain't sending no back bills. We ain't sending no back bills.
Thank you.
Send that up to the friendship post, you know, of the Uncle Tom's cabin up there, and I think it's in Bethesda. It's a U.S. post office on the outside. They gave her a bicycle to deliver that mail, and she fell off the bicycle and got sick leave. Boy, the times they are changing. It used to be the old days, they didn't work, they didn't eat. MacPherson, this is yet a jazz show for all the stumbling and fumbling. For my one and only, it says, Funny Valentine. Hey girl, don't change a hair for me. I don't mind you gaining 35 pounds in the last few years. You look the same to me. Don't change one hair. Not if you care. Send us some money where I don't have to say nothing, because I want to enjoy this in its entirety. Charles MacPherson, the most bird-like of the disciples left. Funny Valentine. E. Norton on Cherry Road in Northeast Washington. Thank you. Maureen Brown. Thank you. Brown Gilliam. Okay. U-L-U, I guess it's ULRIK, Ulrika Oyster, on Henderson Avenue in Wheaton. And we get back again to Margaret Oliver with a great big donation. Thank you very much. Appreciate it all. Don't change, good audience. Not one way for me. About that time, Dave Zimrick is sitting up, and I don't want to encroach on anybody else's time at any rate. They judge you by the amount of money you generate along with the programming, and if I'm here overtime, that'll take away from someone else's chance to make something. That wouldn't be right. L. Allen on E Street in Northeast Washington, Mark Thompson on Lamont Street in Northwest Washington, Christine Phillip wants to play Stardust. I think I got Stardust, I don't know. I have to look for it. It should be on that album by Brubeck, if nothing else. But I thank all of you and really appreciate. Ooh, boo, boo. Well, you can't do everything in a hurry.